Peoples of all kinds, your shoes simply bird. What's good in the neighborhood? What's the word on the curb? Basically, how you doing? What you got going today? All that good stuff, etc., etc. Look, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm back in here, you know what I'm saying? I'm back at my pop's house, you know what I mean? I only did a couple videos over here, honestly. Because my YouTube really started at my dad's old house. That's where my YouTube really started. That's why I posted the majority of my videos at my dad's old house. Second would be at my mom's house now, you know what I'm saying? But that's not the point. Today, you know what I'm saying? Man, if the camera look like this, you should know I'm reacting to music. You should, you know what I'm saying? Just obvious. You should. If you've been here for a while, you should know that. And look, man, today we reacting to NF Returns. After I did that first NF video, y'all do not understand how many videos of NF I got requested. And the majority of the requests was like from one person. He requested like six of them. I mean, I ain't complaining, and I appreciate you giving me videos to watch. It's just like, dang, bro. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, I'm gonna get to it, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, today we finna react to NF Returns. No time to waste, let's get straight into it. So look, man, today I'm gonna be reacting to it on the controller because y'all know how the quality be sounding on the computer. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got time to not be able to hear, and he can actually spit. So yeah, I'm gonna react to it on the game so I can actually hear. Cause I just reacted to barely anything. Like, I just did it. I reacted to like just a little bit, and I could barely hear it. And I feel like he was just saying some stuff that I couldn't hear. So it's like, if you can't hear, you ain't gonna catch on. So I gotta switch over. So let's get it, man.
What is perfect got me? I've been overworking for weeks. I go home to purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome, and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. I'm trained animal off the leash. I'm in panic, but get relief. Watch a hammock that hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them seas. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm in there. I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring. I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. Yeah. Cause it won't retire me. It inspires me to be inspiring. When I'm low, I feel like I'm spiraling. Pushing forward, look, I can't ignore it. There ain't no I in team, but drop the TNA. Sometimes if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. No defeat, no to believe it. I have it right if you're quoting me. Write my name on your hit list. It might be the last time you wrote something. Rip that cocky smile right off your face, but think.
Oh, man. When I clicked the video on the PlayStation, I seen somebody, it showed a reaction, and the title said he threw shots at M. That must have been it. He said, write my name on your hit list. It's gonna might be the last thing you write. He said something like that. Well, he said that, but I don't know if he said it exactly like that. That was nice. And my apologies for not stopping. It's just like, I ain't gonna lie. when it's a song where, like, they just spitting, you know what I'm saying? I'm really not gonna stop it, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's like he's spitting stuff, but he's not. I don't know if I'm just not catching it or if I just can't hear it good because I ain't got because my speaker. But, like, I haven't caught nothing yet that was just, like, crazy for me to stop it. Now, he's spitting. Don't get me wrong. Like, he's going crazy. But, like, it just hasn't been nothing that I've caught. You know what I mean? This feels like it's only me. No defeat. No degree. Did I have it right if you're quoting me? Write my name on your hit list. It might be the last time you wrote something. Rip that cocky smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a can of gasoline. Light it all over your self-esteem. Selfishly watching you helplessly pretend you're on my planet. Shoot you out of the sky like your punch. Land you a knot. Landing gun. Jamming. Reaching your mouth and rip out your tongue. After tongue. Lashing. I hand them out like pamphlets in church. Pastor. Show up to my funeral wearing all black. And what's happening? I look around and wonder where my fans at. Oh Lord, they know me so well. They know I'm not in that casket trash bag. Very absurd, very disturbed. Stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very reserved. Till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard. Real scary, carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch. Stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe. Nah, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable, it just keeps pitching me curves. I take a swing, I hate the things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please. I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies, they talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be, eventually, someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my I's and dot my T's, it makes no sense, but I've learned. No more to you is not to me, the arc has finally returned. Reaction didn't go as well as I thought it would. You know what I'm saying? I thought it was gonna be like Meek keep pausing the song because like he just spitting fire. You know what I'm saying? He was spitting fire, but like I don't know. It's like I don't know. I like to react to songs even if it's off camera. Like songs that's like you have to think, like, you have to dissect what they say. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I could have missed some stuff. You know what I'm saying? I could have missed some stuff. The audio couldn't have been the best possibly. You know what I'm saying? It's on the TV. It's not on my speaker. But I don't know. I just felt like on this song, he was just ranting. But he was going in. Like, don't get me wrong. He was spitting. This dude can rap for real. And I ain't gonna lie. I know that. He supposedly dissed Eminem on here. No. Wait. Yeah, I think Eminem, I think. But no disrespect. Y'all got the same type of flow. You know what I'm saying? Because I know some people don't like being, like, compared in certain ways with another rapper. Especially somebody they going at it with. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah. He kind of somewhat has Eminem flow. Agree with me if you want. Agree with me if you don't. But look, man, that's the end of the video. Send me more videos to do. Send me more videos to react to. And I'm going to get to it ASAPPP. And look, man, before I get out of here, I just wanted to say, I wrote a song like 2-3 days ago. And I think that I might post a song on here. Let me know how y'all feel about that. I think I want to post it just so y'all can, because I know that y'all, like, I react to a lot of stuff. And, like, it may seem like my standards are high, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, the majority of the music I react to, the majority of them, I say I don't like them. You know what I'm saying? I say I don't like it. It's very few ones. Like, NF, this dude is hard. He go crazy, bro. Like, buddy can rap for real. You know what I mean? But, like, I guess another reason I'm posting it is because I want y'all to see how I sound. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, I'm just doing it, you know what I mean? And then, y'all just let me know if y'all want me to do that. Get this video to at least 5 likes if y'all want me to post my song that I just wrote. Yeah, man, that's pretty much it. go ahead and like the video if you haven't already. Subscribe and then hit the bell so you can be notified every time I post a video. Share the video to your worst enemy and his peoples. And comment how you felt about the video. And yeah, man, that's pretty much it. Might just call it bull crap. Yeah.